So today we're at Atlas Road. We're witnessing the first UK 3D concrete print on HS2. ChangeMaker 3D. They're the company who are facilitating the concrete 3D print behind me. That's the introduction of robotics into the construction industry. And also we've got PLINX, who have the sensor technology on the hard hats that are helping us understand how people are moving around and interacting with the robot so that we can understand how to introduce this to a construction site. Today's the first step of proving this technology works in an operational setting. The next stage is, well, how do we then implement that and scale that across the program? So we actually met the local MP, Harriet Baldwin, at Malvern Business Park, where both of the startups are based today. And that's where the collaboration opportunity was really identified. And from that, the spark was generated, and here they are today. But it wasn't until we started to talk about how we introduce this to a live construction site that did the two start to think that there's an opportunity to understand from each other's solutions and harness that sort of cluster of innovation. So we're introducing robotics to the construction site, and that means less manual handling, less manual work for the operators, more automation and the utilisation of other skills for operating a robotics machine. Both companies have grown in headcount. We're seeing growth exponentially between the startups that we're working with, and that's a huge opportunity for small businesses to present their value-adding solutions to the programme.